My son was kept saying, music from the first tone brings us in another world, on an island where is only beauty and love. These are where his last words actually. It brings us in another world. Our soul is changes. We change ourselves. We forget about to be here on this earth, and we are in another world.
Can I interrupt you a minute? Can you tell me that story again? Because there's someone who's knocking.
Mm. Ah, yeah, we wait, yeah.
And it's a bit too noisy, and it's very important. What
yeah,
you
yeah,
say.
Yeah.
I wonder
how
you can hear it every now and then. Yeah. Sometimes it's louder than others.
Yeah. Okay, let's try. So if you could just tell me again. Yeah. Forget that you've already told me.
Yeah, yeah.
It's the first time, yeah. So you want to tell me something about music?
About music. Music is a spell. It's the most beautiful language, the most beautiful language, and brings us, these are the words of my son, brings us, transferred us to a place, an island, where it is only beauty, beauty of nature, and love. And he's right. Still now, I am just listening to, I have a lot of videos and cassettes and so on. I am listening a lot of music, to music, and during this listening, I am aware it couldn't be, I could not be in the most beautiful place, or it couldn't happen to me something more beautiful than this here sitting and listening to this music. Nothing can compete with it. It's breathtaking. Our soul is changing, and even our body is changing. I don't know what happens, but it is. When we are musical. Not everybody is born musical, I would say. There are people who have no connection with this.
So, should I understand that music is by far the most important thing in your life?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
Can you just tell me about that?
Absolutely. This is good. First of all, I knew a lot about music theory, very interested in music theory. So my upbringing and my love to work, when you want to achieve something, you have to sit it like everything. Nothing is falling from the sky. You have to work. And when somebody loves work, like by chance Annie, I love work. The satisfaction that I know it, that this belongs to me, what I know. Now it belongs to me. This is an extraordinary feeling. Extraordinary feeling.
And do you still play?
It makes life worthwhile to live and to love. This is what I say. We are richer than other people. Much richer.